How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? It's your captain speaking, Captain Crutch, bringing you part two of Ballad of Gay Tony. We're going to play through this. We started it last night after we finished Max Payne. Hope y'all enjoy it. Let's get after it. Let's see. First off, you know how we have to do it. Have to send off the link. Alright guys, I think we are good to go. Always forget to check shit because I'm not technically savvy like that. So I always have to double check things and make sure I did it right for y'all. Boom. Let's get it. So it looks like, what's up, John? What's up, Gamer Boy? How's your day, man? Be sure to like up the stream. What are you up to today, man? Happy Saturday. I'm gonna play Fortnite later on when my friends get on. So we'll play later on. Just play. Watch me play this game. This game's fun.
Middle Park. Okay, then here we go. Here we are then.
All right. We're gonna see how far we can get in this game. You had a soccer game? Did y'all win?
Hello? Hello?
Hello? You played goalie. You said something about that the other day.
Hey, man. Hey, nigga. What's up? What's up? So glad you could make it.
So basically, he wants somebody to steal 1-4. Damn.
You okay, bro?
Good game.
No, I'm fine, man.
He wants somebody to steal a yacht for his dad or some shit like that. So we're gonna go steal this Buzzard helicopter. Gamer boy, watch this. This is how you learn how to drive before you get your license. Yeah, tonight after, for sure. We're gonna play this for a little while, though. I wanna play some Grand Theft Auto. What are you up to, Trace? Oh shit, I can't drive right now. I think I trapped myself. No, I didn't. You uploaded a video. What'd you upload, man? My friend was saying you uploaded something the other day, man. Gameplay, Fortnite gameplay, dope, man. Oh, I have to watch it. I gotta get used to driving this shit again. Oh shit, this car sucks. This car sucks ass. What's your question, man? Gamer boy, what's your question? Let us steal this boat. How's everybody's Saturday going, guys? Gotta go steal this boat to go get a helicopter. The buzzer, to be exact. Oh, it sucks, man. Oh, man, I'm running it through. You can do what I did when I first started. Do you have an Xbox or a PlayStation, gamer boy? You have an Xbox or PlayStation? Which one? Trace, watch me fail this shit. You can literally get a USB. I have everything through my computer, gamer boy, but you can get a USB through your direct port on your Xbox, and then you can do it that way. I started doing that through Mixer. But Mixer's not a thing anymore, obviously, so... Mixer's not a thing anymore, obviously, so... It's kind of hard. You can do it through your Twitch, though. So. It's not hard, it's just, you know, you can just try it out for yourself. I'm ready to play the new Call of Duty. That's my game. You like Fortnite the most, but I love Call of Duty. That's one of my all-time favorite games right there. Let's take it. Oh, we made it. We took the helicopter.
Sure. the last few pictures.
Dr. Wee, motherfucker! Oh, fuck! Wow!
Oh, shit. Oh God.
Come on, you little bitch. What the fuck?
Miss a lot, miss a lot. Oh my God. I made it. Oh shit, I made it. Gamer boy, you still in here? Oh, now I gotta get the boat. What's up, John?
Come back here.
Oh my God. I fell in the water. Shit. Oh my God, I hope they start me at the checkpoint. I hope they start me at the freaking checkpoint. Damn it, man. Damn, I thought I had that shit. Thank you. It starts me at the checkpoint. Thank God. I got this shit. I will, man. I'm keeping up the great work. I'm working hard at it. Gotta get these boats. Whoa, dude. Oh my God, I hate the helicopters. Shit. This is a lot harder than I remember. Oh my God. I got this shit, dude. Oh my God. See, if you get too low to the ground, you fall in the water, but these guys are so freaking fast, they're hard to keep up with, man. Like, you gotta be a fucking pilot just to do this shit. I gotta practice my pilotry.
Louis?
Game Boy, I'm gonna do this one for you. No, man, I don't have Minecraft, but I was thinking about starting a world. But we gotta get more support on here before I do that. Whoa, shit.
I see you down there.
Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Two out in front of him, two out. Oh my god, pull up! Oh my god. I hate anything flying in this game, oh my god. God, why am I having so much trouble with this? Dude, go out in front of me. Dude, I don't know what's going on, man. Here's another trial of it. I mean, shit. Wow. Stupid helicopter. These helicopters are toxic in this game. Pure toxic.
Louis?
Oh my god, I always get out in front of them. It's hard to turn these motherfuckers. Oh my god. Why can't it just go straight for me, bro? Come on. These boats don't go fast enough. They get out in front of the helicopter, and then I can't get it. They won't go out in front of the helicopter. They're like 2 seconds behind me. What's up, Zeke? How's your Saturday, bro? Be sure to like up the stream, my dude. How you doing? Trying to beat this part with the boats, bro. It's hard. That's good. What did you do today, man?
Where you off to?
Dude, I keep getting fucked over. Oh, you played a game today? What are you playing, man? I'm trying to play these fucking Grand Theft Auto games, but I lost my fucking boats. This is gonna be a hard one. The last of part two. Nice, dude. Oh, The Last of Us. Bro. I get so sick of these flying missions, bro. Won't get out in front of me, man. I don't remember this being so hard. Damn. Bro! I don't remember this part being so hard. How is that game, Zeke? You're probably doing better at that game than I am at this. Shit, this is hard. What is it, The Last of Us Part 2? Do I need to play 1 and 2 both? I'm gonna focus up right here and I'm gonna do this. Dude! I get too low, bro. But you can't reach him. I'm gonna do it. I just need y'all's support today. We're gonna do this. I have until after that. I'm not gonna fail another mission after this. This is not acceptable. Thank you. This is what starts getting me all confused, trying to turn and shit. Oh my god. Got one of them down. Now these are when the GTA franchise just gets a little too toxic for me. That's two. I got this. Fortnite later tonight with the boys. Oh my god. Yes sir, bitch. I did it, boys. GG in the chat. That was hard, bro. Blood brothers. They were the baddest cats out there. Shit fucking cats. Just bring the cops. What's going on, everybody? I'll be sure to hit that like button on stream. What's going on, everybody? Happy Saturday. Playing a little bit of Ballad of Gay Tony Part 2. How's everybody going and doing today? Sorry, I was in the stream a little late today, but. Be sure to hit that sub button if you hadn't already. Damn, dude. That took a minute, but we got it. Stupid helicopter. Always somebody's errand boy in this game. Which, I mean, this is a beautiful game. I started a little late, like, a little after. It was almost 3 o'clock. I woke up a little late today. What time playing Fortnite? After the Astros game, so about a little bit after 6. So we're gonna play, we're gonna get as far as this until the Astros game is over. If you have an Instagram, Ezekiel, it's probably best if you follow my Instagram. It's the easiest way to keep up with me. Do you get your notifications, Zeke? Oh my god, don't crash it. Oh, don't land it. Captain's having a little trouble landing. Fuck yeah. Okay, that's good, because some people say they don't get it, but. This is awesome. Some serious military grade shit. He could have had all the gold in the world. I'm gonna go ahead and save that. 66% is not bad. Let's go see Tony. Off to Tony's house. Let's do it. We stole a chopper. Let's see what we gotta do next. After that mission, I'm completely lost because I forgot what goes on. So I'm gonna find out together. Once again, I hope everybody's enjoying the stream today. How's everybody doing? My name is Cptn Crutch. If you're new around here, I stream here every day at 6:30 guaranteed, but I've been streaming a little bit early, playing story games during the day. Night time is Fortnite guaranteed, 6:30, Central Standard Time, 6 p.m. So welcome. Join the crew by hitting that sub button. I'm doing good, man. I'm doing great. How do you like my background, man? This is that's my couch where I sleep. We turned my room into a studio.
Where the fuck have you been, man?
Yeah, I came as soon as I could.
I don't pay for as soon as I could. Sleep with half the women in Liberty City, no doubt.
What's wrong with you, man? You're acting like an asshole.
You think I don't know that? You think I like being like this?
Then what's wrong, T?
I fucked up. Good and proper. I work at Algonquin Nightlife 20 years. I beat everyone. Mayors, rivals, drugs, everyone. And this time, I fucked up. I'm the only man in the history of this town with the hottest gay and straight clubs at the same time, and I'm about to lose everything.
What are you talking about, T?
I don't know if it's that idiot Evan, or the economy, or this fucking cocaine, or the pills, which I am not taking anymore, but this time, I fucked up.
Cut.
Ugh. I've done a deal with the wrong devil, man. I'm such an idiot.
Things have been bad before, man. You get us out of it. I fight, you plot, together we get out of it.
Sure, but we've never been this fucked before.
Hey, you saved me, man. Made me. Gay Tony, will always be the king of this town. You are this town.
I sold a business.
Gay Tony.
Two different people, and they each think...
What's going on, everybody?
Man, we're fucked.
Playing a little bit of Ballad of Gay Tony today. Hope y'all can enjoy it. Hope I can entertain y'all. My name's Captain Crutch. I am the captain. How are y'all doing today?
The VIP room. These are not nice people, and there's a lot of them. And right now, you and me have to go play nice with one of them so they don't start sending Rent a Goomba into the club. Fuck.
What's up, Ziggy Higgy?
Okay,
what's up, Ezekiel? What's up, Gamer Boy?
There's this blogger, this nebbish with an internet connection, bad-mouthing me all over town. Do you know this guy? The celebrinator?
Celebrity what?
Whatever. Come on. All right, who's the girl?
There wasn't a girl, man.
There's always a girl.
What's good, man?
We're meeting Rocco at the driving range.
Oh, to the driving range. I think I remember this part.
Fucking Rocco. After what happened to Chinatown, please tell me we're gonna take a 9-9 into his legs.
You think I like running around for that little shit? There was a time when the name Tony Prince meant something downtown. If you think I signed up to be this Boy Scout mafioso stooge with a big grin on my face.
Yeah, well, being his stooge's stooge ain't too much glamour neither.
Money makes a man do strange things. Pussy makes him do stranger things. But luckily, I'm not susceptible to those perils like you are.
But that'll get you killed nearly as much. If recent times is anything to go by.
Don't underestimate it, Luis. Snatch has brought down...
We're at the driving range.
You should get some t-shirts made, T. Get out of the nightclub business.
Let's see what we gotta do here.
Oh, Rock, hey, how are you?
There they are, the spick and the fag. Tony, shit, you got burrito breath. You ain't been eating Mexican again, have you?
Yo, Rock, you invested in the wrong clubs, man. Maybe split sides is more your vibe.
Oh, but a bum. I'm sure I would have found that funny if I spoke spick. Real shame I'll have to ask my maid to translate.
Wow.
Rock, what do you need?
I need you to help me get some information out of this union prick who's decided to get an overinflated opinion of himself. These fucking guys, stuck in the 1970s or something.
Where is he?
He's right down there.
All right, so we gotta hit this guy. Oh shit! I hit it too hard. Fuck.
You're not gonna tour championships, that's for sure.
Thanks, man.
That shit hit him. Oh no, it didn't. Fuck.
Breathe, Lou. Remember to breathe.
Too much. Shit. Too much. Fuck, man.
Smoothly does it. Come on now.
too much over. Fuck.
Eye on the ball.
What the fuck?
Now concentrate.
Now that was on him, bro. What the fuck was that?
It's all in the knees.
This is hit.
I thought they bred you tacos for sports.
You're not gonna wear any tour championships, that's for sure.
Shut up a second.
That's it.
You Dominicans is meant to
what
be
the happy. Fuck is happening, dude?
Breathe, Lou. Remember to breathe.
That's on. That's on. That's on.
Oof.
Yes, sir.
Who ain't playing ball, then?
That's definitely on.
There's a guy who's the foreman on a Columbus Avenue job. He's the guy holding this up.
Why is he moving it?
Damned if I know.
Don't Rocco have someone else to hit the batting cage for him?
You've met the guy, haven't you? I can't imagine he's got too many friends.
That's on. Right, the kisser, baby.
You and I both know that, ain't it?
All right, okay, okay. Jack Duffy with the transport workers. He's getting fat off the other guys.
Rockstar got a job at this place.
Where'd you learn to play golf, Lou?
Right here, right now. Needs must, don't? To be honest, I never fancied the game. I find the clothes you have to wear kind of unflattering.
Shit, too far.
Does it. Come on now.
In the face. Yes, yes sir.
There's got to be more than just those two.
They know where I am, assholes. I wouldn't want to be you.
We gonna do
it's okay. We got him. We're not scared. Oh, we're getting them. Oh, shit, he got me. Oh, fucking snap, dude. What the hell? I was lighting them up, bro. Damn it, man. Shit, man, why is this shit blowing up, bro? Okay, so get to a golf cart. Not after I kill all those guys. Not until after I kill all those guys anyway. That's impossible, bro. He's in. We're going. He did. He's dead.
Keep after Rock.
We got it. We got it.
They're all over us. We're fucked.
Damn, we got the tight corner. Look at this driving, dude. Look at this fucking expert driving. Whipping it, dude.
Come on, we're nowhere near top speed in this thing.
Oh, really, though? When you become the golf buggy specialist?
Oh, I don't know. Just get us out of here and shut up.
Yo, Rocco, you piece of shit. What you got us into?
Shut up, Lou! He didn't mean anything by it! Lou! Lou, don't rock the boat!
Yes, sir, we made it.
That was a pleasant outing, Rock. Where does that put us with you know what? We square? Square? What you borrowed at those points?
That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Let's just head back to the apartment.
Hey, you know, I'm really warming to that guy. Like a back case of crabs.
Crabs are easy to get rid of. Believe me on that one.
Thank you for sharing.
We made it. Thank God.
We share everything.
The emphasis is on business, bro. You can keep your crabs to yourself.
Sorry, man, but I really got us in the shit here, Luis.
Tony, man, you gotta calm down. You're really pushing it.
Yeah, well, if you weren't out chasing tail, and this was a two-man operation like it should be, then maybe things will be holding together better.
Oh, I'm getting blamed for this now? Oh, of course. Whenever I come to the clubs, you ask me to run off on some stupid errand like a chump. You don't ever let me into the serious shit. And you do deals without even telling me. Until it comes time to protect your ass from whoever you got your fatwa the day
all
from.
All right, all right. Maybe I've taken you for granted. I'll change. I'll be better.
Yeah, thank you. But I don't believe it.
Yes, sir. We made it.
Rest up, okay?
Listen, Lou, would you mind paying Maury a visit? He says he needs help with something.
Go see Maury.
Schmuck, but we owe the man money, and I don't want him anywhere near the clubs.
Alrighty. I'm gonna go help Maury. Let's ride in a cab. Might as well.
Yeah, man.
Going to
Maury.
Alright then. Let's do it.
Let's go see Maury. I just didn't feel like driving, so fuck it.
Here we are.
Thanks, man. You serious, man?
Oh my god, are you really getting mad at me for that shit? Gotta go help Maury, and then you're gonna bitch me out for not being there? What's this Maury guy want? Like, come on. What's going on, everybody? Help. Welcome to the stream. How y'all doing today? Happy Saturday. Playing a little bit of Ballad of Gay Tony. We're helping out Maury here doing some missions. Let's see what this man wants. Look at this car.
What you need done, Maury?
Oh, we got some very intense shit to handle.
Yeah, I'm hoping you mean you got some boxes to move, something like that.
Hell yeah. We're about to get in a gunfight. I need some health.
It's incredible. He looks like a man, but he talks like a pussy.
Maury, man, you're a business guy, so you should stick to your business.
Oh, shit.
Don't get involved in stuff that's out of your league because of some small man syndrome that makes you overcompensate.
Well, well, there's nothing small about what I got going on, Lopez. Take out the monster? I'll wrap that shit on a dashboard and see what you think of it. Yo, yo, you'll
look at this driving, bro.
I'm talking serious block the sun shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. This is why I don't have my license in real life.
Don't take nothing out, bro. Keep it to yourself. Keep the monster away from me. And listen to what I'm saying. This shit comes from the heart, okay? I don't want to see you getting in over your head. For a man of your height, that's gotta be easy to do.
Whoa, whoa, slow up.
Oh, it's okay, man. Chill.
Just
hang out with me today.
A lot of neurosis in one tiny package. Kind of like an army knife without the edge.
You think because of my lumpy little brother that I don't swing on the dark side?
Hey, I never said you weren't a swinger, man. Come to think of it, I might have seen you on one of the west sites.
All right, enough with the jokes. Look, I done 3 years Israeli military. I seen shit you wouldn't even believe.
I've done 3 years helping to run Hercules. I seen shit you wouldn't believe.
Hey, how many guys got the juice to get into some foreign legion shit when they're 18? You were probably still sucking on your mama's titty at that age.
I was doing time, bro, and leave my mama out of it.
Things I saw over there were insane, dog. Insane! I tell you, man.
Look at that back row cut off, bro.
I could do it, too, with my bare hands. Wouldn't even think twice about it. But I won't, Lou. I won't, because I like you. Special forces don't even describe my shit.
We're gonna hit the gun button. Let's do it.
I came back here after the service and I changed, man. I changed. It's easy sitting down at Econ 101 when you've been icing fools.
I wouldn't know, bro.
Still got my 4.0, though, didn't I? Oh, give it up right here.
Yeah, good for you, bro. You wanna send me a resume so we can skip all this personal history crap?
No, I want you to understand, Luis, that I got the brain and the brawn. The meat and potatoes.
NBA. Let's see what this dude needs. I know it's probably gonna be a gunfight, and I don't have any.
I got it all, brother.
Any ammo or.
Yeah, okay, fine, whatever.
No ammo, health. I have no health.
I'm gonna visit to some of my old business associates. We're gonna take over their operation. Clear those fucks out.
Perfect. Just perfect. Another fucking war.
Fuck yeah!
In
Oh yeah. Look at this fucking Need for Speed driving over here. Get down to the docks.
Hey, you! Now, what the fuck are you doing here, Maury?
Oi, vey, motherfuckers!
Dude, we told you we ain't in business with you no more. You're a ripoff merchant.
Oh shit, a ripoff merchant?
No,
what the fuck?
My friends. Hostile takeover time. Hand it over.
Fuck you, Maury, you midget prick. You ripped us off for the last time. Let's get these fuckers!
Let's get it. I told you it's gonna be a fucking war. Oh my god. Please tell me it's gonna let me start at this checkpoint. I don't wanna drive out there again. I knew I was gonna die. I gotta do better about my health. Shit. Probably messed up my damn checkpoint save. Fuck. I hit the wrong button. Gamer. Oh my god. I'm gonna cheat real quick and hit the taxi to get back over there. Looks like I'm gonna have to hit that so I can go help Maury. I gotta drive back out there again, but at least I got some health. I don't really know about weaponry, but
we'll be there in no time.
Thank you, bro, very much.
Already saw this cutscene.
Get on up the bow hand, will ya?
What you need done, Maury?
Oh, we got some very intense shit to handle.
Yeah, I'm hoping you mean you got some boxes to move. Something like that. That's about as intense as I'm willing to get for you.
Wow, it's incredible. He looks like a man, but he talks like a pussy.
Maury, man, you're a business guy, so you should stick to your business shit. Don't get involved in stuff that's out of your league because of some small man syndrome that makes you overcompensate.
Whoa, whoa, there's nothing small about what I got going on, Lopez.
Holy
monster?
Shit.
No, wrap that shit on a dashboard.
Oh my god,
like
we're gonna do this shit.
Don't think it suddenly got dark in here. I'm talking serious block the sun shit. Oh, nah. They just don't hold me responsible for your inadequacy issues after that. Oh,
don't take nothing out, bro. Keep it to yourself. Keep the monster away from me. And listen to what I'm saying. This shit comes from the heart, okay? I don't wanna see you getting in over your head. For a man of your height, that's gotta be easy to do.
Whoa, whoa, slow up, dog. Mistaken in your impression of me. I look like a civilian to you.
You look like a lot of things, bro. A lot of neurosis in one tiny package. Kind of like an army knife without the edge.
You think because of my lumpy little brother that I don't swing on the dark side?
Hey, I never say you weren't a swinger, man. Come to think of it, you might have seen you on one of them west sites.
All right, enough with the jokes. Look, I done 3 years Israeli military. I seen shit you wouldn't even believe.
Yeah, I done 3 years helping to run Hercules. I seen shit you wouldn't believe.
Hey, how many guys got the juice to get into some foreign legion shit when they're 18? You were probably still sucking on your mama's titty at that age.
I was doing time, bro. And leave my mama out of it.
Things I saw over there were insane, dog. Insane! I'd tell you about it, but then I'd have to kill you right here. I could do it, too, with my bare hands. Wouldn't even think twice about it. But I won't, Lou. I won't, because I like you. Yeah. Special forces...
I cut in line, huh?
My shit.
Special sounds about right.
Look, I came back here after the service, and I changed, man. I changed. You think it's easy sitting down to Econ 101 when you've been icing fools?
I wouldn't know, bro.
Still got my 4.0, don't
it? Let's do it.
Oh, give it up right here.
Yeah, good for you, bro. You want to send me a resume
want you to understand, Luis, that I got the brain and the brawn, the meat and potatoes. NBA plus IDF equals do not fuck with this bitch. I got it all, brother. I can handle anything.
Yeah, okay, fine, whatever. Remind me what we're doing now?
We are paying a visit to some of my old,
I see fools. No way, dude. No fucking way, dude. There's no way he blasted me away like that.
Hey, you! Now, what the fuck are you doing here, Maury?
Oi, vey!
We're gonna get this full of the rocket launcher. Shit. I made it. We made it. We're clearing them out. We made it.
Hey, don't worry.
We gotta try to kill this dude. What the hell, dude?
Here's some bombs, man. Now let's take those bitches out for good.
Those fucks tried to blow us up with a rocket launcher, man.
Oh, I know. I fucking saw it, man.
I mean, they can do whatever the fuck they like to you. You're annoying.
Let's get these fucking boats, bro.
Nice one, Lopez. Two more left.
One down for the captain. I'm the only one with a boat in the water, boy. I'm the captain. Got 'em, bitches.
We get it, man. Now you can take me back to shore.
Yeah, I can be your chauffeur. That's right. Forgot that's how that game, this game works. Hope y'all are enjoying the stream. Please hit that like button below. If you're not familiar around here, I stream here every day at 6 o'clock Central Standard Time, 6 p.m. Please drop a like, drop a sub, join the crew. I stream here every day. This is what I do full time. So thank y'all for the support today. Playing a little bit of Grand Theft Auto until the Astro game's over, and then we're playing some Fortnite for the night, so.
Hey,
no one owes me, bro.
Ooh, I beg to differ.
Boom.
Here we go, bro. You gonna get out of my face now?
Woo! Sure I am, sure. Hey, you did great. I'm feeling real bullish about you, Lou. Real fucking bullish.
What's up, Zeke?
Good to know.
Not bad. I guess we can go see the tea.
Watch it.
I'm gonna be lazy and not drive because I'm just not feeling it. The driving takes me forever. Who's ready for the new Grand Theft Auto? I'm excited, bro. It's gonna be lit. I saw yesterday they're gonna supposedly maybe release a trailer for the new one. If they cross-platform this new Grand Theft Auto, we're gonna make a crew and everybody's gonna join up and we're gonna play together every day, so.
Hey, Tom, what's happening, boss?
You've been hanging out with Teal behind my back?
I've been trying to make us some money. Involved, T.
Of course not.
But if I had been, it would have been for us, for the business.
Oh, here she comes. What's up, dude? I was dreaming. Chew you up. Oh, here she comes. She's a man eater.
What's your problem, man?
Where's Tony?
Where's Tony? What's wrong with... Hi, Evan. You're looking cut. Hi, Evan. Like a drink?
What an idiot.
If I wasn't straight, I'd ravage you right now.
Evan, where's Tony? He sent me to him here.
Who cares about fucking Tony? The man's a neurotic. He's back on drugs, he's looking old, he refuses to get any work done, and P.S., the man's a wreck.
Then break up with him for the last time and fuck off out of all of our lives, please.
Wow, somebody's got his sister's underwear on by mistake.
Wow.
Look, I always thought that even for a coke push and steroid junkie, you were a particular asshole. Okay, I'm just gonna admit that. Now, would you shut the fuck up before I shut you up? Now, where's Tony?
He's in the bedroom.
Passed out, Tony. What the hell?
Hey, Tony, get up.
Yeah, piss off.
What's up, on, Gavin? Man. Welcome to the stream, man. How you doing? Chill with us today. This is going to be a long one until the Astros are over. Then we're going to play some Fort, so you can jump in. Chill with us today. I'll call you in a minute. I want to talk to you about some things. How it's worked, Gavin?
You said we had something to take care of. I ain't having you screw up.
I should have let your parole officer put you back in prison all those years ago.
You're a degenerate.
What about me? You guys can't just leave me here.
Yeah, good point.
Oh, shit.
Now fuck off, Evan. You gave him the pills. Be gone before I get back. Let's go.
What's next in our wonderful adventure with Gay Tony? I guess we're gonna go take some people out.
In 10 yards, turn right.
I don't know what we're doing. I guess we're doing an assassination mission. Whoa, shit. Whoa, holy shit. And that's why I don't have my license. We're gonna blow this bitch up. Where the hell? Oh yeah, forgot you had to climb up here first. Are you serious? Come on, man. Climb the ladder. See what the briefing is. Throw a stick bomb. Okay, crane. Okay. That's what I thought you had to do. About to blow this bitch up. Yes, sir. Eat that fucking crane, bitch. GG to the crane. Y'all hit that like button for that shit. Now target number two. Let's get it. Hell yeah. Whoa, not giving a fuck. Whoa, yes sir, yes sir. I'm hitting that gas, hitting that gas. Oh, oh shit. Look at this driving, bruh. Shit, man. No. Fuck, dude. I missed the train. No. Damn it, the train got away. Fuck. Damn.
There she goes.
In 1 mile, turn left.
All that driving's good for nothing. Driving like a maniac. Oh my god. Let's see if we can actually get it this time.
I got something for you.
Going to get this stupid ass train. We got it. We got it. I blew it up. What's up, Forrest?
Please proceed to highlighted route.
I think we might need to get another car. Yeah, definitely time to get another car. What's going on, Forrest? Be sure to hit that like button below.
Look, dude, you back the fuck up now.
What the fuck did you say to me? Forrest is one of my oldest homies.
Where can
drive
I take
to
you?
Francis International Airport.
I know a fun way to go. Here we are.
Thank you very much, yo. I mean that. Let's find this dumb fuck and get out of here. He ain't taking off today.
Yes, sir. Oh, shit. I just blew that bitch up.
Holiday's over, bro.
Reports of an explosion at Francis International. All units respond.
Gotta get out of here now. Terrorist attack. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh shit, man. Oh my God. Nothing. Let's go, baby. Welcome, everybody. We made it. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. How do you get out of here, bro? I forgot. I went up the back way. Oh, my God. I made it, dude. Oh my God.
Am I driving a fucking circle? Make it. Am I gonna get away in this fucking truck from the airport? Oh my god, I'm gonna get away, dude. Naturally, I run it. I missed the fucking turn. Made it. Oh my god, these fucking cars. Oh my god, look at the taxi. Oh shit. I swear these cops are relentless. What in the fuck? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Getting away from the fuzz, baby. We're getting away from y'all. Look at this fucking driving, bro. Dude, this thing is too slow. Dumbasses. Are we gonna get away from these guys or what? Come on, dude. Aw, damn, dude. All that shit to get blown away. Come on. Damn, dude. All that shit to get blown away. Fuck. I guess we can go do another mission. First, we gotta find a vehicle to go. What's going on, everybody? Y'all be sure to hit that like button below. My name's Captain Crutch. Welcome. We're gonna go do the Y. Oh my God. Move out of the way, cars. Oh shit. Look at me flying, dude. I'm taking this cab. Sorry, man.
Where to? Take me to middle. Here we are.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
$12 high dive. What is this?
You tell him I don't care. $1 billion is chump change. What does $1 billion buy anyway today? Doesn't even buy $1 million. No, you tell him that. You tell him Yusuf Amir is speaking. That name does mean something in this town. One second. Hello? Excuse me. Hello? Hello, who is this? Papa! Papa, how are you? Yes, Papa, yeah, it's a present. It's a gift. Oh, no, you didn't pay for it. I did. So you didn't. But Papa, it's complicated. I miss you, Papa.
I miss you, Papa.
Yes, I'm close to closing the deal. The biggest tower. You're going to be so proud of me. Well, $10 million is maybe a little bit too much to spend in a month, but it was necessary. No, Papa, no, that's not fair. No. That Papa, they're not prostitutes. They're loose women. Papa, hello, Papa? Hey, it's you, my friend. How you doing? How you doing?
What's up, Papa? Trouble with your old man?
No, it's my father.
Okay. Yeah, family can be tough, man.
He's a very conservative.
Hell yeah.
He doesn't understand what I'm doing here. He thinks my life is one long party. A reckless orgy of sex, drugs, and spending.
Really?
He's deluded. I think I work my fingers to the bone. To the bone! You know, last week, I got exhausted test driving sexy cars.
had to fly to Vice City and bang bitches for 2 weeks.
Oh God, poor thing you.
I'm a workaholic, man. A workaholic, homie.
Yeah, evidently.
Now I have to meet Ahmed and his brother to take a business meeting. And I love those guys. They're like family, but oh God, it's going to exhaust me.
How's that?
These guys, they're always going on about how rich they are. Dude, the money here, the money there. You know what they are, Luis? I'll level with you. They're very, what's the word? Tacky.
Stupid.
No taste. I mean, I love those guys, but seriously, come on.
Okay, well, I guess I'll see you later then.
No. Hey, you're coming with me, baby. You need to hang around. You gotta act like we're friends. Shit. We are friends, baby.
Head over to Rotterdam Tower, me brethren.
Let's do it in your yellow car.
In 800 yards.
I'm giving you this special auto shotgun with exploding shells.
If this don't come in handy now, it might later. Thanks, bro.
I'll just hit Ahmed up on my burner, man. Make sure shit is going down. Yo, Ada, what's up? Tell those bitches at Rotterdam theirs ain't gonna be the tallest tower for long. Yusuf's in town, baby. And your shit about to be inadequate. Yeah, shit, I'm coming, man. Chill the F out. What's so head up about? Papa ain't in town, is he? No, thank goodness. It's not Papa. I can't think why you are so agitated. Calm down, will you? Look, I'll see you in a moment. Ahmed. I know that man too well. Something is afoot. He's acting like a bitch and I can't figure out why.
Like a bitch, yeah.
Maybe nothing. I've got the sixth sense for this shit.
I'll go look at it.
Ahmed, Louis, my man, where's Yusuf?
What's going on, bro?
What do you mean, what's going on? Chill, homeboy. Look at the real estate. Enjoy.
How's everybody doing in chat?
What's wrong with you, man? Yo, what's going on?
He fucking knows we're in the shit.
What do I know?
I told you to chill, man. Shit!
Tell me what I just walked into.
Shit!
Tell me.
Please, what are you doing? I'm sorry.
Fuck you!
No!
He's dead.
If I see another tourist today, I'll pew.
Wow, he knocked himself out. What's up, Zeke? He's dead. Damn it, man. I was wrecking shop. This game's got some advanced fucking weapons, I will say that. Hope it starts me at the checkpoint. I'm wrecking these fools with this explosive shotgun. Watch this shit. Oh my god. Fuck yeah. Where's my ladder at? We're whooping that ass, baby. Climbing up the ladder, eh? Blasted his ass. Climbing up. Climb up, man. Come on, Luis. Climb up. You're stronger than that.
Yo, it's a long, long way down.
What the fuck are we gonna do when we get up there? What the fuck are we gonna do, dude? Thank you for the exploding shotguns, man. I'm gonna get your ass, don't you worry. I'm gonna get his ass. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two.
Look! Here! I have a parachute! Take it! We were hoping to get Yusuf and Huerta! They don't know shit about you, believe me!
Ah, he fell down! He's dead. Oh shit! Oh my god, I fell too quick! No, dude. It better start me at the damn checkpoint, man. Too bad, we're going to get his ass. Let's go. See ya. See ya. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. I'm trying to hurry up through these. You made it. Hell yeah, dude. On to another mission.
Where you wanna go?
Let's go help. Let's go help Tony.
Don't play with the windows.
Let's go, baby. We're cruising through this, dude. And I met soon after.
Oh, whatever do you mean?
I'm trying to hurry up and finish this before Fortnite starts.
They set you up with the noose so they could take your business.
I cannot believe it. They were brothers to me. I would have brought them anything they wanted.
Sometimes, bro, money ain't enough.
I have a deep sadness in me, Luis. Will you join me?
Whoa,
closer,
stupid driver. So I gotta go to Tony's apartment. Oh my god. Probably gotta pay another $12 to go. Like, what the hell?
So where to?
Yeah, Fortnite's gonna be lit tonight.
Take me to Lower Easton, yo. Okay, then. Here we are, then. Thanks.
You're too old. Bang, bang. What's going on here, man? Pretty sure we already saw this cutscene. Didn't I already do this, man? I'm not a big fan of the driving, so we're gonna take a taxi. No, it's not.
Hey, okay.
Trying to do these missions as fast as possible.
Okie dokie, friend. Here we are.
Gracias, papi.
Yeah, I already beat this one on the crane, and then you gotta blow up the train. I guess I failed it. I must have. Yeah, I already did this one. Unless there's more. Are there more throughout the city? I borrowed his motorcycle. That's a blow up right there. I'm pretty sure I already did that, man. If we gotta kill a train.
Get out the way!
Yeah, I already did this. Don't know why I'm doing it again. Unless there's more. Did I fail this part? Oh my god, I must have died. Everybody be sure to hit that like button on the stream today. How y'all doing? My name is Captain Crutch and I am the captain. We're playing a little bit of Grand Theft Auto Gay Tony today. Yep. Blowing it up, baby.
Get off the track.
Are you serious? To the airport. I had to get a car, though. Yeah, I bet you hate your life after I stole your car. To the airport. Oh my god. Gotta go blow up this jet. Thank you.
Are you serious? What's up, media? Oh my god, I was right in the middle of a mission and killed myself. Dude, I don't want to have to do this again. I already blew the train up and the other one. Fuck. How you doing, media? Mab, media.
Calculating route.
Oh shit, this is why I don't have a license.
Please make a U-turn while
safe. And of course you can't flip it over in this game.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Okay, buddy. You wanna try that? Get out of the car. Let's get to this airport and blow this jet up. These SUVs suck in this game. What are you up to, Mav? Media? Can't. Gotta pay the toll road.
Thanks.
Let's see what we can do here. You have to drive a long way around here, man. Damn, the airport's a long way out of here. Whoa. Damn, these things are tanks. Oh my god. I missed the target.
Are you serious?
Calculating route.
I can't be missing the target like that. That is embarrassing.
1 mile, turn left, then immediately right.
Get it. Let's see if I can get there with no problems this time. I keep fucking running off the road and stuff. Can't be doing that. What's up, John? What's up, Zeke?
Please proceed to highlighted route. Yards. Turn left. Then immediately right.
Oh my God! Just gonna drown myself. Might as well. I'm gonna find a taxi cab. I despise the driving in this game. It's so much better than the other one, dude. I don't really know what's going on, man. Like, I can't. The driving in this game is terrible.
In 100 yards, turn left. Bing bong. In 1 mile, turn left, then immediately right.
What's up, Zeke? What's up, Chase McGee? Oh, damn, Astros are kicking that ass already? Homer or what?
Okie dokie, friend, here we are.
Let's get it. Oh, nice. Homer. Two-run homer. Damn, dude.
Holiday's over, bro.
Bro, get off of me, bro. Dude! Oh my god! On some bullshit! Kill me on some BS, dude. On some bullshit. It's getting close to Fortnite time, boys.
Calculating route. In 1 mile, turn left.
Where you want to go?
Me too.
I'm not doing that shit again. We are getting past this part.
City better than me. Gracias, yo.
$45. Jesus. We did it. Damn. No hits in 3 innings? Fuck. We're getting out of here. We're doing this shit. We're gonna get away, folks. This taxi gotta quit, not let us down, baby. Move. Get so sick of this congestion. Move, bro. Are you serious? Are you serious? I need a straightaway, bro. Yes, we did it. Hell yes. Asshole taxi. Are you serious? Running me over? No more taxis? Are you serious? I'll be taking this car.
Sorry, bro, but you're getting jacked.
Yo, you're ripping my clothes. How the fuck you got shit on my shit?
Thanks a lot.
Let's see what's going on. Oh shit. Get out of the taxi. That's mine.
Take me to
caught with the pants down.
Hella, living, love a hill, than shoulders. We're getting air up money. We're getting air up money. Ho! 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 And again, let's go.
Hey, bro.
Nigga! Yo, this is Janelle. As Janelle, nigga.
I think you want to moderate your use of the word, bro. It's not fucking cool, all right?
Listen, are we going to do this or what? I'm on the fucking clock, man.
Chill, baby. Get into it. Feel it. Let's go.
This dude's crazy.
Yo, what's wrong with you, man?
Nothing wrong with me, homeboy. I'm going to build the biggest fucking building in this fucking town. The biggest. My name will go down in history.
Yeah, I don't doubt that, man. What'd you want?
Well, I heard from a friend that we can get some real hardware. We'd like the chopper.
We're gonna rob somebody? Probably.
Yeah, I don't think I can handle any more of that shit, partner.
I'm talking something seriously intense. How about a mother fucking noose tag? Give it up, bro.
Nice.
Come on!
Hey, what you need a noose tag for, man? What are you, crime fighting now?
I want it. Come on, baby, you and me doing our tank thing? Just rolling like some desert storm niggas.
You want to get a tank? Go meet him at the place.
Turn right.
Let's get it. Caught with your pants down. I like this lowrider.
In 100 yards, turn left.
This game has so much congested traffic, it's crazy.
You have arrived.
Yes, I have arrived. I'm the best. The captain. What in the hell's going on?
Clear out the way, motherfucker!
Is he landing that bitch? Yeah, he is.
Come on, man! Get it!
Calculating.
Well, we got rid of them.
Oh shit. Dude. Ease up on the propeller, dude. Yeah, both.
I don't know about that, bro.
Maybe you're right. I don't have the means. If only he gave me a few billion I could really call my own, then maybe I would grow up. What is that holding the tank? I must have one.
It's an egg crane, bro. Do me a favor, will you? Just fucking buy one, okay? No stealing.
But don't worry, man. I got these controls again.
Reload. Damn, this thing is hard. God, I can't see. What's up, Gamer Boy? Fuck, man. Quit moving so much. Oh, it's okay. You don't have to worry about it. Fuck, man. Dude! Why are these angles? Dude, I'm aiming at him. Dude, are you serious? Oh my God, are you serious? Dude, I am fucking ridiculously mad at this. Dude, I'm getting pissed. You can help me. I'm shooting at the damn. Dude, why is that shit not hitting? Fuck, I guess I'll have to redo it. Damn, dude, that was hard, like. We're gonna try that again. Look at the angle with this, man. The wind, dude. Dude, let me fix this mic. I'm gonna look on this. I'm gonna zoom in real quick. We're gonna get this shit. Dude, I was hitting right on it. I was right on it, dude. Dude, really? I don't know, dude. I was right on it, bro. I don't like these angles, bro. Finally. We made it. Hell yeah. It's a Gay Tony. It's Grinf of 4. It's DLC of the fourth game. This game came out when I was about your age. The cop is on the crotch rocket. Oh, it's cool, man. Oh, never feel bad to ask questions. We're all friends here, dude. They're not gonna give me. They're not gonna give me. If they blow me up in this shit, I'm gonna be pissed. We're gonna make it out of here and then I'll answer questions. Gotta get out of the police wave. Fuck, man. Take that damn turn. You're related to him. George Washington's your great grandpa, you're related to him. Nice, man. God, don't tell me I fucked up. Oh my God. Damn, bro. Are you serious? You're with that big bitch around. What's a question? What's a stupid question? Dude, am I not gonna get out of the circle? Sick of in the loop, dude. It's all this city is turn, turn, turn. Give me a straightaway. These cops are relentless, dude. You can't get fast enough because it's like, oh, when you get a straightaway, they're already there at the end of the road, so. Dude, am I seriously still got the cops on me? See? That's what I'm saying. You gotta turn. Stupid! They're not off of me, so it's like, you gotta turn. Thank you. What's 1 plus 1? It's 2. We made it. Let's go, baby. Hell yeah, another one complete. Let's go, baby.
Stop, yo. Yeah, man.
Let's go see old Maury.
This is it.
Gracias, papi.
You like this game, Gamer Boy? I gotta use the restroom. I'll be right back.
Hang on 1 second. Checkmate. See ya. Little thicko never went to college. I never got into an Ivy League school. I got into 2. Yeah. Come on, let's get out of here.
Nothing is straight.
Alright, let's get it going. Next mission. Shit, my controller turns different colors. It turned purple. don't know if y'all can see that. Turn purple. But I'm back. Let's do it.
Algonquin heliport. Come on, hit it.
Calculating route. In 400 yards. Turn.
So, I got a proposition for you.
Let's see what's going on now. Probably some race.
I get everything. You're rolling with me full time, hombre. Buddies for life.
All or nothing, eh? Heavenly
hey,
peace.
One of my mods, right, please take them out.
By some hellish imp. Shit is tough.
Calculated risk. What are you gonna do?
Okay, so what are we betting on?
It's a race, you fucking pussy. All around the city. Only for serious high roller cats. Choppers, boats, cars, and everything in between.
So all I gotta do is win that? And you out of our lives?
In theory, yes. But that ain't gonna happen, dog. Cause I never lost at nothing in my whole life. Maybe that's because I had a brother as pathetic as little B. Or maybe it is because I am the S-H-I-T, bitch.
Yeah, you shit, all right.
So if you do win, which you won't, you just gotta help me with one more thing. And then all your contractual obligations are released.
Hey, here's to that.
Probably gonna have to race. Watch this.
Turn right.
No, I should buckle up.
In 100 yards. Turn right. In 800 yards. Turn right.
I'm gonna play Fortnite when they get ready to play Fortnite after the Astros game. They're gonna let me know. Hey, do I love GTA? I love GTA. Do you love GTA vloggers? Vloggers? Welcome to stream, man.
Algonquin heliport. Come on, hit it.
Calculating route. In 400.
My favorite is San Andreas. I play a variety of them, though. I love them all. All the classics, of course. Vice City, San Andreas is my number one. I'm ready for the new game. I stream here every day. We're playing through this one. So I stream here every day at 6:30 guaranteed, but I've been streaming about 1 to 2 p.m. Central. So, join around and hit the like button.
Oh, sure, sure. Don't you ever get tired of that shit? That muscle-bound fag-hag routine?
Working with Tom? You must be joking, man. Even jail would be a vacation in comparison to hanging with you.
You know, I don't get you, Lopez. No ambition. You should give it all up and work with some real men on some serious shit. You could add a zero to that little tiny paycheck of yours and take mop and cum out of the job description.
I'm worried I'd be replacing you with tiny cum management.
Man, you gotta love interns. Those fucks will do anything.
Yeah, don't even have to pay them either.
God bless college credit. Oh!
Oh, yeah. Marketing associates, publicity, entertainment. We never pay a buck for those people.
Ah, well, we agree on something at least.
Yeah, oh, GTA Vice City is a good one, man. How do you like my stream, man? Are you new around here? I hope you can support me. I'm playing through the DLC for Gay Tony, and then I'm probably going to do Lost in the Damned again, so hope you can support me on the way to 2,000 subs. Can you please drop me a sub, my man?
Bro, I need that little speech in writing. What if I lose?
Then you sign everything over to me.
Shit, that's heavy, man. But maybe losing everything is about worth it not to see you again. What are we betting on?
An extreme race around the city. Air, more air, water. It's got it all.
Oh, shit, around the city.
You in?
Bring it, bro.
Dude. These guys are stupid. Get out of the way. Yeah, GTA San Andreas has a lot of those, man. A lot of mysteries. It's one of the first Grand Theft Auto games I played, and then 4 was the one I first completed by myself as a young teenager, like 12, 13 years old. And then I went back through and played a bunch of games. See, I'm disabled, so this is what I do full time, and I just play through a lot of childhood games and just a variety of games throughout the week. I stream here every day on YouTube, so if you could support me, I'd be greatly supported, vloggers. Vloggers, that's what it is. I've never found Bigfoot or anything on San Andreas. Now I will say the remastered was shitty. I love motorbikes. The motorbikes are good. What are you from, Voggers? Looks like we're gonna do this race. Dude, gamer, you're gonna have to chill out with the consistent asking to play, asking about Fortnite. I told you we're gonna play it once the game's over. Quit asking so many times. We're gonna let you get in. I got other people to worry about besides you as well. I support your videos and I support you coming to my stream, but you ask and ask and ask and ask and ask. Like I told you, we're gonna play. Be patient. Not trying to be mean, because I do appreciate your support. But come on, man. Be a little bit more mature, please. See, it distracted me. Oh my god, I'm getting tired of it. It's just something that came up in my, we were talking about that last night, man. Like, you're a great supporter. You just continue to spam the chat with the same questions. I tell you that we're going to play, and we're gonna play, man. Like, we're going to be here all night. So, Fortnite's going to be a long video tonight. We're going to play into the evening, so. Right, and that doesn't stop. Don't stop talking in chat, man. We appreciate it. You're from Kansas. That's cool, bro. You ready for school this week, gamer boy?
Please make a U-turn where safe. Please proceed to highlighted route. Please make a U-turn where safe.
You broke your leg. Zekiel, you broke your leg? What happened, man? Zeke, did you ever follow my socials? can't. Oh yeah, you're not allowed social media, are you? You broke your leg. Oh, and jammed your thumb, gamer boy. Okay, if I die on the way up here to this stupid race, I'm gonna be pissed. Stupid fly keep flying around.
You ain't in a stock car, bitch.
800 yards. Turn right.
Is this race hard, Zeke? That much.
No, I should buckle up.
Going to the 6-2-0 Astros. Nice. Be ready to play Fortnite after the game. We've been playing all night. Let's do it. I don't know, man. We might run some trios tonight. I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna finish this, and then me and Trace are probably gonna play some duos. I'm gonna finish this mission, and then we'll end this stream, and then start the Fortnite. So let's get this mission done, and then we'll save this for tomorrow.
You have arrived.
I'm going to play with Trace for a little while, warm up, and then we'll start playing with people. So we just got to be patient. We're going to figure out a program to where everybody can be on a list to play. Because it's getting to the point where there's a lot of people that ask. So... we're going to see if me and Trace can wrap up some duo wins. We're going to see if we can go on a streak. I need some crown wins.
You have all been provided parachutes, boats, and cars. You will be airlifted to the start where you will race from one vehicle to the next. The first person to make it to the finish in middle park is the winner. Are you ready?
Fuck yeah!
Hey, I'm racing an orange midget. Why wouldn't I be ready?
Hell yeah. I'm glad people love my streams, man. We're gonna grow it and we're gonna get big as fuck. Y'all are in the beginning. The OGs. Rad is at work. He'll be at work till late. Me and Rowdy got another project coming out soon. We're gonna release. He's got some music coming out. So do I. If you go and listen to my Together song, that's Rowdy on the singing with me. Oh shit. Fuck. Now turn around, these stupid things turn like a rock the boat. Oh, please tell me I can start from the. We're gonna beat this race and then start up Fortnite, so. All because I missed one stupid turn. Trying not to rock the boat for real. That song's called I Never Meant to Rock the Boat. That song's called Together. I wrote that song about 2.5 years ago. Ugh, my nose is running. Mine don't run that often, but when it does, damn. We're smoking these fools. Oh, damn. Bases are loaded. Get a grand slam, Astros. A little off-road there, but it's all right. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
It's Maury's friend.
I own this shit. What part of this race am I not good at?
Are you serious? Looks like I'm gonna have to do that again. I gotta start over. Oh shit. One more time I do this. If I die on the damn transfer of the car, I gotta get on the car, and that's the last leg of the race. Fuck, go! Dude, I am spinning out. Okay, we gotta do good. We gotta finish this. I'm gonna beat this and then we're gonna end this stream and start the Fortnite stream, so. Fuck, man. I need to get a good run on this, but I can't. Fuck this fly. Damn, 5-0. I'm gonna get this shit and we're gonna go into Fortnite, so we'll beat this race. Yep, I'm gonna have to start over again. Yeah, that's stupid. Thank you. Look at that fucking drift. This is it, boys. Easy does it.
Ouch, man. That's gotta be an expensive race for you.
Bullshit, man. Someone must have sabotaged me or something. No, shit, no.
I got it, baby. Now it's time to play some Fortnite. Tracy, you ready?
I got other investments.
Alright, guys. That's gonna do it for my Grand Theft Auto 4. Get Ballad of Gay Tony walkthrough part 2 today. We're going to play some Fortnite with Trace McGee. We're going to play some No Build Duos. Please support me there. We'll see you there with the crew. I hope you like this. Please go through there and like this and play this back. Let's get this watch time up. We'll be back in momentarily after I talk to Trace, and we'll play some duos for the rest of the evening. How you doing, guys? Bye, guys. We'll see you in a little bit. It's going to be real quick. Give me a call, Trace.
Bye, guys. My game trips out when you try to.
What in the world?
Hold on, dude. My fucking stream, dude. I can end this damn thing.
Dude, it's tripping out.
That shit is fucking, I don't know why it's not letting me end it. This computer's glitching out where I can't end my stream, dude. What the hell? Well, so I'm just gonna have to reboot it. Sorry, guys. Finally. See you guys. Sorry, it was glitching out. I'll see.